When I'm trying to come up with descriptors of God, I never find that I can do as good a job of it as Scripture. And so the song that I wrote called Run is one in which the chorus is taken directly out of Psalm 104. In our own lives, although constantly running towards God can be so difficult to do, I think it's good when we're engaging in worship to remind ourselves that there's certainly no one better to run to.